it was really still now I'm still overwhelmed being here with you guys and with Miss Waters and being able to talk about this magical moment, even with Miss Elma Lewis. I started to do Black Nativity in 1995 also too, before I left Boston. And when I left to go to RNLE, I was still coming back and forth to do Black Nativity for Miss Elma. So to me, it's just magic.
Tell me about dancing revelations or seeing the revelations for the first time.
I think one dancer got possessed on stage. I think I got possessed also by the same, and the audience, because I think there was one woman who got possessed